Hello and welcome to MCN Daily, your bite-sized guide to the latest news, sport and road tests from the world of biking. We couldn't start today's show without celebrating Scott Redding's brilliant win in the 125 Grand Prix at Donington Park yesterday, as he became the youngest winner in the Grand Prix paddock ever to win a race, and the first British rider to secure victory in the 125 since Chas Mortimer in 1973. The 15-year-old was battling with Andrea Iannone, but the Italian crashed out in lap 20, handing the lead to Redding, who was well ahead of his nearest rival Mike Di Meglio, and just had to hang on to take the win in front of his home crowd. Well, I wasn't the only one to leave Donington red-faced, as James Toseland crashed out of the main race on the first corner. The British hero did remount and finished the race, but had to struggle round with no right foot peg or rear brake. He had also hit his head and right hand hard on the track, but couldn't avoid being lapped by several of the front runners as he headed for the chequered flag for his fans. Ducati's Casey Stoner took his third win of the season ahead of Valentino Rossi and Dani Pedrosa. MCN had its own interest in the Donington Park weekend, with two of our road test riders competing in the GSXR Trophy and Henderson R1 Cup. Adam Child managed to put his Suzuki GSXR 600 in pole position for the GSXR Trophy races on Saturday, but crashed out of race 1 and was denied victory in race 2 when he was black flagged for a jump start after a start line mix up with the lights. Michael Neves had a better weekend, taking his best results of the season so far in the Henderson R1 Cup, with a 10th and a 9th, yet again in the pouring rain. Well, that's all we've got time for today, but we'll be back tomorrow with another big handful of biking news. For now though, goodbye.